Hello viewers, our Colonel Lefkins from the past, present, and future. Last episode, we, got really lost on the other side of the, factory, so now we're gonna go through this side and see how much we can get lost over here. Well, don't tell me that this is where I've already been, okay. I'm trying to get like to the very high upper path up there. Because that leads to the door that I'm trying to get to. And I think I might have just found the way there. Right at the start of this episode. It's awesome. Okay, now we can finally actually have progress, maybe. I was never the cautious type. Cyclone smash! Why not? The winds blow our way! I like your attitude! Alright. Here. I thought I'd be able to end from here. My spirit soars! I like your attitude. I could have gotten all the way up there from this room, from the stairway. Anyways.
Dang, it's found us. We should contemplate retreat. Cyclone smash.
Okay, Ha!
Focusing on top.
Scary, scary stuff here. Oh no, Sam's watching my Splatoon streams. Okay, who's in, who am I fighting? Okay. Alright, I didn't actually mean to switch, but okay. That's fine. Oh shoot, so one of them fell all the way down there. Where is it? Oh, well, that potion's gone. So the one that's down there is gonna, I'm just gonna run away from him. Oh my gosh, please. Good lord, it's annoying when it when I try to do the hit, it bounces off. That gets really obnoxious. Get back here. Okay. So let's run away from the guy that's down there, and he's not gonna get back up at it. Just keep playing music. This battle is very over, but keep playing. That's alright. Here we go. Oh, it's not one of my old ones. This is one of the scrims that she wasn't part of, that she's watching, right? It's cool.
Okay, time to take you down.
Oh, I was just about to put my weapons in, like, okay. Be quiet and let her run by, but no.
Focusing on target.
You already got it, head going. What the? Okay. Okay.
What have we here?
Every time I see wood come out, I have flashbacks to Puzzle Tree Wood. Oh, I had to fight that plant? That's the only one that's letting me target. Oh, now I can. Okay, it won't let me attack the big one. I'm mashing R and it's not letting me search targets, so I guess I'm just gonna attack back by it then. Literally all it's letting me fight. Focusing attack button. They're gonna kill the Turkin.
Focusing on target. I urge you. Wing smash.
What's the Turkin's name? Security Turkin, right? Keep going, little one. Keep going. Come on. Pressing the button. Alright, we have to fight Security Turkin now because I looked at it once and now it's forcing me. Oh, there we go! Oh, it worked for a second. There we go. It actually worked 3 times in a row. That's rare. Oh shoot, I pressed A instead of B that second time. Did she just call Dromar? What the frick?
Yeah.
use him, so I'm gonna kill it too quickly anyways. Alright, we got another key. There we go. Good, good. Chest. So look at that.
Treasure acquired.
Bow.
No, we lost the upper hand.
What's up? I'm gone. I'm not dealing with this fight. Alright, finally.
Where's Banner? Where did he go? What's all this shaking?
Sweet mother of God. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. No, no. Alright then, let's fight this thing. But why do you have to ride it? why do they have to ride it? How does that help them? I don't like it one bit.
Rolling smash.
Assuming that Nia will actually get pandemic charged. Looks like a no. Yep, okay, rip. She changed the territories. So we'll try that again. You'll be. Oh shoot, we're all topic. Jet heals in the What I missed, come on. How can you miss this thing? Look how big it is. Shouldn't be physically possible to miss this thing. Stop all! Oof. I don't like the panic shot. No, I'm coming around front just for that reason. I'm losing out on a backslash just so I can get that off the screen. No. Ugh. Oh god, I didn't like fighting that.
Oh, it's too strong.
I don't think so. We were doing pretty well.
Allow me. I shall serve as a decoy, and then.
No, Poppy will take care of that.
Tora, Poppy.
Poppy. This energy's incredible!
Thanks to my sister, Lila!
Master Pawn, profusest apologies for letting them control Lila like that.
Lila show much more respect for Master Pawn than Poppy do.
No need for apologies. You come back, and that enough for me.
Sister, Lila did awful things.
Poppy used to people doing awful things.
Who Poppy mean by that?
Poppy, Lila has one more request. We have many new sisters.
Poppy will save them. It is my duty.
Lila happy. Now, Lila has one thing left to do. Poppy? Use Lila as starter and...
Of course! Poppy's ether furnace! Using experimental ether furnace from Lila, it can be fully ignited!
But then...
Will Lila be all right doing thing like that?
At least I can do. Use the flames of Lila's life to save them.
Now, Poppy! Show them your real power!
Roger that, Master Pawn.
Yarn? Was that yarn? Cutie mode, of course. Of course. Why wouldn't they do that? I didn't want to see that! Cool. We got a new Poppy. It looks pretty cool too. Now I finally have a Tora back. I think I want to control the heals right now. I can press X to exclude. No. Oh, I just excluded everyone. Okay. There we go. Okay, straight off. Let's do this. Okay, that didn't work. Sorry. Oh, Poppy back normal. How does it work? I don't know how that system works. I probably should play it as a... Oh, shoot. Rex. Ass. Okay.
Thanks,
final disaster. Oh, and now Poppy's changed to the bigger Poppy. I don't know what the name is. Oh, shoot, Poppy's bigger form is, fire. More heals. Let's get heat out. I don't even remember what we can do off of heat. Water, okay, good. We can do that. What the heck is this dialogue coming from Donna? Oh no. That's better. It still doesn't look good though. just seeing where he is seeing. Ugh. Screw it. I'm doing it for the King Attack. I don't remember what's considered the opposite of what. Poppy Cutie, okay. Okay, there we go. I burst it. Let's just go in. Hey, Mithra. Let's see what Poppy Cutie can do. Did that right into Tora. I'm sure he doesn't mind. Storm. God, it's in the air. Hey, Giga Crash, go. I mean, how I can't do a hit-in. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Now. Good. Excuse me? Okay, never mind. I guess firework. Let's do some water, I guess? Let's do some light. I could be way too early there. Rare corpus is good.
Master Pon, that enough gloating now. Now, maybe you too won't be used for bad things anymore.
Ugh! Pon has vanished again.
Over there, my lady. Hold it!
Reasonable result. The gift of power.
My burning soul yearns for this.
Just you wait. More helpful by the day.
I'm stronger.
I've still room to grow.
To affirm my existence. Everyone.
everyone's counting on me. I gotta step it up.
I'll apply myself fully. I won't let you down. Best of luck, guys.
Yes, sir! We are Ursula's new groove, and we'll do what we can. I'm sure we'll be fine. Ish.
Good luck!
Perhaps I can be of use.
I hope to lend you...
enough.
This very...
One step...